As I dig deeper into the authority data, I've run across a number of entries alluding to some sort of weaponized mutants or meta-soldiers. I'm not sure exactly what that means. The data is heavily encrypted, but I definitely suspect that the authority is working on creating an army of mutants and somehow using nanotrites to control them.
The Authority will be making more moves around the wasteland now that we've knocked out their first line of defense. We need to strike fast now while we have the element of surprise.
Great work! That'll make them think twice about getting too far from base. Now, before you go running into Capital Prime, I think you should take some extra firepower with you. Grab that Authority pulse cannon. I liberated it from a dead guard. Captain Marshall's got all the plans in place. You are ready to go.
You've done a great job, soldier. But now, it gets serious. One last mission for you.
Codes are ready. He'll be able to walk right in. Uploading them to you now, sir.
This is it. What we've been planning for so many years coming. But now, we will be able to hit the Authority where it hurts. You'll have to get inside the heart of the Authority itself, Capital Prime. Get to the Ark Control System and upload the data from your ID drive. That'll trigger the emergence of the remaining Arks. No one has ever entered Capital Prime and returned. No one knows what could be waiting for you. But if you are successful at raising the remaining Arks, then we've got plans and people in place, ready to support those that emerge. Ready to build an army to fight the Authority. The days ahead won't be easy. They still have a massive technological edge, and no one knows the size of the mutant force they're building. But there's hope. Because of what you are about to do, there's a chance to change the course of mankind forever. Take this code cipher. You'll be able to access any personnel entrance near Capital Prime's main gate. The entrance will be heavily guarded. But I know you can do it. Mankind's future depends on you now. Godspeed, soldier.
Hit him hard, soldier. Good hunting.
There's nothing left for you to do here. Take the fight to the heart of Capital Prime. And good luck.
It's not a one-way trip for you. I just know you'll be able to do it. Good luck.
You've done so much for us already, and now I can't believe you're going into Capital Prime. No one knows what's in there, but you can be sure that the Authority will have something we haven't seen yet. The data clearly shows that they were working on something big, some kind of mutant army or super weapon. Just be careful, and good luck. We need you with us. We are all counting on you. Good luck. We are all counting on you. Good luck.
Town. Remember to check back, as my deals change quickly.
You've been stirring up a lot of trouble for the Authority lately. Good for you.
Back off. On my mark. Go, go! Step all back. Clear. Nothing in here.
The Authority is moving in more troops. Something needs to be done before they shut this town down. Many people here know what you're doing with the Resistance. It's only a matter of time before someone cracks and tells the Authority. Whatever endgame you have, act fast.
Feel free to look around. Maybe you'll find something you like. Always a pleasure, my friend.
They got this whole area shut down.
Back off!
Man, fuck the Authority.
What I like to hear. You keep those kills coming. You hear me?
Hey, buddy. Enforcer's asking a lot of questions around town. They're looking for something. You better hope it's not you.
Enforcers can bang people around, but they ain't getting nothing out of them. People around here won't talk.
General Cross says he created the Authority for his interests, not those of the people.
Back off.
Hey, you. Redstone's gone, and I hear he ain't coming back. Don't know who's gonna be running this town after the Authority leaves. If they leave.
Look around. Take your time. Good day to you.
You hear about the travel restrictions?
Yeah, the authority's going too far this time.
You heard right. Authority says no one on the roads. They claim some sort of attacks or something. I don't know. Seems like they might be up to something.
General Cross once stood for hope. All of us believed in him. Until the enforcers started showing up. Then people went missing. I tell you, it's wrong. Cross and Authority, they don't stand for hope. Huh? They stand for fear.
You looking for a race? See you again.
Those that wish to do us harm. Just look at how far we've already come.
All this authority bullshit. It's too goddamn much.
Well, that is troubling news, but I can't believe it's that big.
Yeah, that's what I thought. But he swears it's 60 feet tall.
Oh, my friend, you would think me crazy if I told you. Best not to say anything.
I need my blue shine. Go to the old chemical plant and finish distilling it.
Back off!
If I don't got it, you don't need it. What you looking for? Come back if you need anything.
A strong society, not fearful of the past, but hopeful for the future. The sun now rises on a safer territory, a place where good citizens can raise their children in an environment free of fear.
advancing on target. Grenade! Incoming! Watch out!
Initialize complete. Linking Nexus to Central Ark Control System. accessible.
Thank you.
initiated via uplink sequence. Decoding data. Branch terminals online. Acquiring satellite positions. Stand by. Preparing for data transmission. Standby. File upload sequence initiated.